Guido Fiorentino. Today I will show you one of our most famous suites. The suite Enrico Caruso. Benvenuti to our one-of-the-kind Caruso suite. This suite is dedicated to Enrico Caruso, which lived in the suite in 1921. Here we have the piano that is still the original piano. Some of the pictures that have been donated to us from his family, also his fans around the world, and the caricature. These are original caricatures made by Enrico Caruso of himself. This suite is decorated with original furniture and original style at the time where he lived with us. Let's go to have a look to the bathroom. The bathroom too is in style with the room, all marble. Everything was kept at the same time he was with us. Now let's go on the table. And this is a fantastic place. It is a hearing view of the Naples roof, to the mountain of Vesuvio, the town of Naples, the island of Procida, and the island of Ischia, and of course the sunset. The best sunset of the Amalfi Coast is from this hotel. The view and the atmosphere of this suite inspired the Italian singer and composer Lucio Dalla, that while staying with us in 1986, he wrote the song Caruso. Next time, I will show you the one-of-the-kind Lucio Dalla suite. Arrivederci.